levels. There's nothing better than ruffled feathers. I can raise your blood pressure up a couple levels. I apologize if I'm unapologetic, but even if the truth offends you, I'm still glad that I said it. We're fucking rebels. There's nothing better than ruffled feathers. I can raise your blood pressure with a couple letters. I apologize if I'm unapologetic, but you're so fucking sensitive, I think it's somewhat pathetic. I can sink ships with loose lips. No snitching, words are concrete boots. If the shoe fits, the truth is a nuisance. Hoo-hoo, get a sense of humor. I've been constipated for years. I used to give two shits. Now I'm losing friends due to what the pen jots. When you don't care if people like you, then they tend to not. What's dead is dead and buried, just let it rot. I'm sending no apologies, just sending shots. Politically incorrect, suck a dick, I revel in it. Make a militant feminist, lift a bunch of heavy shit. It's either rise above the mess or die a fucking pessimist. Cause when I stay grounded, I'm surrounded by pettiness. And that shit is toxic like your vaccine shot is. Formaldehyde and mercury injected into our kids. Message to anyone on the gun control topic. Y'all are pussies with balls, at the same time crotchless. We're fucking rebels, there's nothing better than ruffled feathers. I can raise your blood pressure up a couple levels. I apologize if I'm unapologetic, but even if the truth offends you, I'm still glad that I said it. We're fucking rebels, there's nothing better than ruffled feathers. I can raise your blood pressure with a couple letters. I apologize if I'm unapologetic, but you're so fucking sensitive, I think it's somewhat pathetic.
They getting mad, I'm calling Jews out on rap tracks. As for the mainstream, my whole career rack track. Religion not a race to me, don't take it to that place with me. My mind deep, why you think so basically? White skin, no privilege, man this shit sucks. Had to hit the block, and I came up off of $6. Did he get his dick sucked? My trainees, he a sick fuck. The industry for fags, with that shit, you can miss us. Controversial for spitting facts, the truth that hurts you. Spread that gender blended message to youth, I won't murk you. Feminists oppress men, if you straight it must irk you. How these dykes just suppress women's natural virtues. How can diversity not include straight whites? Sound like it's less about race and just a gay fight. Of course straight whites occupy the most jobs. It's the largest demographic in the country, morons.
We're fucking rebels, there's nothing better than ruffled feathers. I can raise your blood pressure up a couple levels. I apologize if I'm unapologetic, but even if the truth offends you, I'm still glad that I said it. We're fucking rebels, there's nothing better than ruffled feathers. I can raise your blood pressure with a couple letters. I apologize if I'm unapologetic, but you're so fucking sensitive, I think it's somewhat pathetic.
What can I say? I got a knack for pissing people off. It's crawling underneath your skin because your mind is off. You getting bent all out of shape because you're not the boss. It's got you hating on the low and now you're jealous cause I live my life a little different than you ever would. They spreading all the propaganda since your childhood. You're forming all of your conclusions, think you understood. It never would even happen, did that thought occur? I wanna see all of the people get what they deserve. Can people really speak their mind or is that thought absurd? These people have made up their mind and so the courts adjourned. They did not have all of the facts, the judgment's premature. And you're acting like a little snitch, I'm not concerned. We take these lyrics to the edge because they need to learn. These children of the corn will turn and put you in a urn. Fuck your feelings, let it burn, they get what they deserve.
We're fucking rebels, there's nothing better than ruffled feathers. I can raise your blood pressure up a couple levels. I apologize if I'm unapologetic, but even if the truth offends you, I'm still glad that I said it. We're fucking rebels, there's nothing better than ruffled feathers. I can raise your blood pressure with a couple letters. I apologize if I'm unapologetic, but you're so fucking sensitive, I think it's somewhat pathetic. We're fucking rebels.